Hey guys, what's up? How are you today? I hope you're doing awesome. My name is Edos Ubebe from edosubebe.com, and you might be seeing this video right now on YouTube. Okay, you might be seeing this video right now on YouTube. If you are seeing this video on YouTube, I'd like to say welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, and if you are seeing this video right now on my blog, okay, welcome to edosubebe.com. Welcome to edosubebe.com. I appreciate you. Honestly, thank you for stopping by, my friend. Okay, thank you for stopping by. And today's actually the 19th day, okay, the 19th day of my 90 day video challenge. And in today's video, I want to share something with you that's going to be of a great benefit to you if you're an affiliate marketer, a blogger, or an internet marketer. Okay, so I actually want to share something that's going to be of a great benefit to you watching this video right now. So, and I actually want to ask you a question. When you run a paid traffic, when you buy a paid traffic, where do you actually send traffic to? Where do you send traffic to? Do you send traffic to your land, to your Facebook page, your Twitter page, or your Google Plus page? Or where do you send the paid traffic to? Well, if you say landing page, my friend, or you say squeeze page, or you say a capture page, you will be correct. Okay, you are actually correct. When you buy a paid traffic, my friend, you send that traffic to a landing page. So you get the visitor's email address or any contact info you wish to collect. Okay, so when you run a paid traffic, you actually send the traffic to your landing page, not your Facebook page, not your Twitter page. You send it to your landing page. You don't even send it to your blog. You don't send paid traffic to your blog. You send paid traffic to your landing page. Make sense? So guys, that's my tip for you today. And please, if this stuff makes sense to you, let me know. Okay, let me know in the chat right below this video. And with that being said, I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.